Hello and welcome to Karnika, India's premier cruise liner, which is docked here for a couple of months in the Dubai port, just to take holidaymakers from the UAE and the Gulf area for short trips and cruises along the coastline. And we are here inside, right in the heart of the ship. It's called the atrium. To my right is the main reception area where everyone comes and checks in, and to my left is a very popular J bar where you can find classic desi Indian chai. And this is also the place where they have five bands playing. It's pretty much like the reception area, the lounge area, where people come in here just to listen to music, enjoy the bar, enjoy the restaurant, the cafe. And for the record, Karnika is owned by Dr. Subhash Chandra Goenkar, who is the chairman of the SL Group. He is an Indian billionaire, an iconic person from India, and he is set to have taken the ownership of the cruise in March. The official launch of Karnika happened in April, and since then they have been conducting a number of holiday trips. I'm standing here in Deck 9. There are four types of rooms basically inside Karnika. You have the mini suites, the balcony, the ocean view, and the interior rooms. Basically, the balcony rooms come with a little place for you know, people to get out of their room and stand in a balcony and have the ocean view. The ocean view, on the other hand, has a nice little window inside, which gives you a view of the ocean while the ship is cruising. Then there is the interior room as well. When you enter the room, it's pretty spacious, and you are welcomed with some Indian desi music. For those who would like to indulge in some pampering, well, there is a spa right at the deck 14 with 13 treatment rooms, plus a number of hammam rooms. You can do anything from facials to eyebrows to nails, whatever you want. There as well, there are provisions for rooms where you can go and meditate. So yes, the whole idea about doing a trip here is to relax, and the spa does it for you. After doing an entire trip around the cruise, we are sitting here in the waterfront restaurant, and in front of me is a classic desi Indian thali. There are two options here. This is a veg option that I've picked, and there's a non-veg option as well right over there. So in my platter, there is a dal, which is called the Karnika dal. It's basically the famous dal makhani that we find in Indian restaurants. There's a paneer dish, there's rice, there are rotis, and it's believe me, it looks exotic, and I'm sure it's going to be really yummy. So thank you for watching this video, and log on to gulfnews.com for more on Karnika.